I have no real kind of thing. This is just a little sheep. And Jazzy, get off my bed! I just had Popeye. So, I'm finished to hear the song Love Me Harder by Ariana Grande. I have not heard it yet. And I'm a little bit old, so I'm going to do that right now. And I want to ask you guys, do you think I should start like a daily vlog? Because I don't care what you say, I might just do it anyways. No, I'm just playing. Oops, sorry. They got a parody for it already. Alright, let's go.
Done.
How many people are coming?
Lots.
Got it. Done.
Sending you some money.
Thank you.
Done.
Thank you.
Done.
On your phone, online, on the go. Wells Fargo makes it easy to get banking done.
He was a good singer, but his hair. I already gotta get this off on my iPod, cause this song is great. I really like the video. Okay, I'm gonna listen to her other song called Santa Tell Me.
How many people are coming? people are coming.
Shake It Off. I've never seen that video before, but I've heard it. Pizza. who cares? I know you want to sing so much, but I'll stay okay. La la la. And I can't take it, even if I try. See, I'm a much louder person. You were my shaker pop, honey bunch. No. I can't help myself. I love you and nobody else. Okay. I have to find that song. You are my sugar plum honey bunch. Oh, here you go. Cupcake.
You are my honey bun, sugar plum, humpy, humpy, humpkin. You're my sweetie pie. You're my cupcake, sweet gumdrop, snickums, buckums. You're the apple of my eye. And I love you so, and I want you to know that I'll always be right here. And I love to sing the songs to you because you are so dear.
I like this video. It is adorable. Okay. Okay. One thing I don't get about this computer. Is that I don't know how to work the keyboard. But the little mouse is too short. Can I see? Okay. Okay. Oh. Y'all, Santa Claus is creepy. Okay.
So I have spent the past 2 weeks trying to outdo my neighbor's decorations. Yet all I have achieved is a shitty copycat version of theirs. And no, my damn lights do not cut on because I am too damn lazy to buy a drop cord so that the plug can reach the outlet. I mean, seriously though, it's an apartment building. Can we calm down on the decorations? Hey guys, it's Alex James, and welcome back to another episode of What's Going On in Alex James's Life. Yay, it's Christmas Eve, which means Santa Claus is coming to see y'all tonight.
Well, some of y'all tonight.
But he will not be visiting me. No, not this year. Look, I'm just gonna be honest with you guys. When I was 12 years old, I wrote a letter to the North Pole. I even put it in the mailbox myself. 4 days later, I found my very well thought out handwritten note in my parents' trash can. Why was I in their trash can, you might ask? Well, you know, I like to collect shit when I was younger, and the best items were found in the trash. There's a little fact for all you collectors. But in no way, shape, or form am I implying that Santa Claus is not real. So for my younger audience, you are still good. But when I was younger, you know, it hurt me. So I did a little bit of investigation on Santa Claus. Can we just take a moment to discuss what we know about Santa Claus? We all know that song, Santa Claus is coming to town. Yeah, well, that's a horror film to me. Let's just read them lyrics without that fun little soundtrack in the back.
Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. And I'm telling you why. Because Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake.